let's continue. So, remember I told you that my evil housemate that lives close to me works at night. So she usually leaves home like in the evening, like 6 p.m. So one day I checked the bathroom when she was gone. I noticed she did not put air on the toilet seat on purpose. So that evening, the evil landlady came home and she entered the bathroom and put air on the toilet seat on purpose. She thought I did not know how the bathroom was looking before the evil housemate left. Guess what? I just caught the evil landlady in action, putting air on the toilet seat. She has to be the one. Since the other evil housemate had gone to work, she's the one. So I took pictures and recordings. Like, this evil landlady, she's in serious trouble. She's definitely going to lose her landlady's license. Seriously. When I gather all these documents and submit it. In fact, she should keep putting her rubbish air on the toilet seat. I wish she would. Like, seriously, she's giving me more evidences to gather. So when I submit it, she will lose her license. Very evil, wicked landlady. Like, think about it. I could go to the evil landlady and be like, that evening, and tell her, you know, girl, I know it's you that put that air strand on the toilet seat, you know? But God said I shouldn't do that. God said I shouldn't go. God said the more she does it, the more it shows she's evil, the more I can gauge her level of evil, you know, by the things she's doing. God said that it shows his videos online are paining her because we are exposing her evil deeds. And God said, keep sharing online, also keep taking pictures. So when we submit it, she can lose her license and she will never be able to rent her house to people again. So God said, don't worry. It will make this evil landlady suffer. I mean, she will have career issues, financial issues, health issues like cancer, leprosy. Like, she will go from hospital to hospital and there will be no cure. Don't worry. She will reap what she sows. Like, the evil she's doing, someone will do it to her and her children. Same for the rest of the housemates. See, when God says something, it's always come to pass. So, evil landlady, evil housemates, get ready to suffer. Seriously, you don't know what is coming for you all. Like, when God handles the matter, it's going to eat you all where you least expect. Like, where it ought, it's going to eat you there. Another thing, the more my evil landlady does evil, the more I know her state of mind. Like, when she puts her hair strands on the toilet seat, it's a sign she's still evil. It's a sign to stay away from her. She's still evil. Same for my evil housemates living close to me. The housemate living close to me. When I see her put air or move my spray, I can tell her state of mind. She's still evil. So they should keep doing evil. It shows they are still evil. It's a warning sign to stay away from them. Also, it's a sign God is dealing with them. Like, if God is not dealing with them, they won't do evil. So the more they do evil, the more it shows God's video online are paining them because God exposed their evil deeds. And if they stop doing evil, it means something is wrong. It means maybe our God's videos are not hurting them. So if they continue doing evil, it shows our videos are hurting them. So if you see this evil landlady, she thinks she's fine. Oh God, she's so ugly. And she will not be using facial stuff at night as if she's beautiful. No, girl, you ugly and evil. Same for the evil housemate living close to me. That one is so ugly. I mean, if you see her skin, oh God, you will think she's bleaching. She's so ugly. And she uses glasses. When she's at the door, you know, the door camera shows their face. She'll be doing her face like this, like a blind lady. Like, she's using her nose to enter the code, to enter the house. She thinks she's fine. And no, child, you are ugly. With your faded clothes, with your bleached skin, and your body odor, on top of that, you are evil. Also, she'll be at the door laughing like a witch with her ugly face. So ugly. She doesn't even know how to speak English. Instead of her to focus on learning it, she'll be busy doing evil all around the house. Another thing I find strange, The trash in the bathroom, I always empty it. Like, it's healthy to empty the trash. They don't empty the trash. They will leave it for weeks. But me, I'll empty it within 2 to 3 days. Because it stinks. Ooh. So I noticed that anytime I empty the trash and put a new liner, then I go to work and come back home, no one puts anything in the trash. They are acting like they don't use the trash. Because they are guilty. Like, when I put toilet roll in the trash, that is when they start adding stuff in the trash. That's strange. So when the trash is empty, they act like they don't use it. But when I put toilet roll in the trash, all of a sudden they start adding their own stuff in it. Very evil people. They don't want me to know they use the trash. Stop pretending. I know you use the trash. I see what you all throw inside. So who are you deceiving? You use the trash, but you can't empty it. Really? But for me, you know, I will empty the trash. I'm not emptying the trash for them. Like, I'm doing it for the sake of healthy environment. Like, you have to be careful what you breathe in and breathe out. So, it's good to empty the trash, always. But them, they don't empty, no matter how stinking it is. Very dirty people. Like, they don't, like, seriously, they see the bathroom dirty, like the bathtub dirty. They don't wash it. They just enter and take a shower. But as for me, I will wear my gloves and wash it. Because it's healthy to wash the bathtub and use it. Like, all these, their dirty germs from their bodies, you know? Oh my God, these people are so dirty. Like, even though for me, the old bathroom will be so dirty and unkept. I always clean, make sure it's clean. And seriously, I don't know how these people live in dirty places. Like, I can't stand dirty environments. It's not healthy. It's not good for the health. It irritates me. Like, if you want to get sick faster, stay in dirty environment, you will fall sick. Like, they are so dirty. Like, I don't mind cleaning the bathtub before using it, because I know I'm doing it for myself, not for them. Seriously. Also, as soon as I see the zinc in the bathroom dirty, I clean it ASAP. But the evil landlady, she only cleans the zinc when someone wants to check her room for rent. She's a pretender. She's showing others she's clean when, like, you know, she's showing others that she's clean. But when you live with her, you will see she's dirty. Also, I always open the window in my room for fresh air. I mean, their bad smelly food they cook enters my room. So I always open my window. It stays open. I never close it. Like, the first thing I did when I got to this house is put a net in my window, because there was none. Like, guess what? When the evil housemate living close to me, the first thing she did when she came to the house, like, she does not have a net in her room, but the first thing she did was what? Order a big mirror online. Really? I mean, there are mirrors all over the house. Why do you need another mirror? Strange lady. So instead of her to call someone to put net in her room, she's doing rubbish. No wonder the odor coming out from her room. It's serious. She has serious bad odor. Instead of her to open her window, but she can't because she has no net. So the wise thing to do is to actually call someone to put a net in her room. She's so dirty and evil. She thinks vacuum can remove the odor. No, no, no. Open your window. Put a net. Like, she has no common sense. Common sense is not common. One day, the evil housemate living close to me, she opened her room, like her room door. She opened it wide. Wow. And I was passing by. If you see her room, Jesus. Her clothes all over the floor in her room, like a baby. And the odor coming out was bad. I mean, I quickly removed my eyes. I quickly entered my room. You know, I held my breath and I entered my room quickly because I could not stand it. Wow, so disgusting. Like, how can a full-grown lady be living like a 5-year-old? My God. Like, she's definitely not a lady. She's a child. Seriously, what's her clothes doing on the floor? I mean, it's so disgusting. Wow. You know, when God told me she was dirty, this confirmed everything. Her room was worse. We continue in the next video.